What are we doing?
I'm trying to make a human body.
Alright, first we need to try to shoot.
Where are your eyes?
My eyes are on the screen.
Can you get a crayon and draw them?
I draw my eyes.
Where?
My eyes.
Make them darker. Okay.
I made a circle. I'm drawing. My nose is right here.
Can you draw it on your body? And then draw your mouth too, Maze.
I did it.
Show me where your mouth is. Okay, baby. Show me where your brain is. Do you remember where your brain is? Show me. Point to where your brain is.
My brain is right here.
Where is it?
On my neck.
That's your neck, but where's your brain?
My brain is on my head. See? On my head.
Really?
Yeah.
Can you draw where your brain is? Okay. Your brain is inside of your head.
Inside.
Now, where are your shoulder blades?
My shoulder blades are right here.
Good job. Where's your neck? How many feet do you have?
1, 2.
That's right.
What shape is that?
Heart.
Put it where your heart is. Do you remember?
Yeah, I do.
Where's your heart?
No, where's your heart? Remember? We talked about it yesterday. Where's your heart, baby? Put it on your body. That's close, that's right, that's good. Put it down there and leave it, okay? Thank you. Can you color your legs?
Yes,
I can. I can color brown. You color? Do you know where your stomach is?
Yeah.
What is it?
It's a tummy.
Where? Get down there and point to your tummy.
My tummy is right here.
Right.
Yeah.
Now, where's your chest?
My chest is right here. See, that's my chest.
All right.
My hands are warm.
Go. Look. Get down there and show me where your hands are.
1, 2.
Good job.
Yeah.
Good job. Now show me where your arms are. How many arms do you have?
1, 2, 3.
Go point to your arms and count them.
1, 2.
Good job. Give me a high five. So what did we just do?
We